Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, Chapter 56. Let's get started now. Psalm 56 is a song of lament written by David when he was captured by the Philistines in Gath. In this psalm, David expresses his trust in God despite his circumstances and seeks God's help in his time of need. The psalm begins with David's cry for help, "Be merciful to me, O God, for my enemy pursue me all day long and they press their attack." David feels like he is constantly under attack and cannot escape his enemies. He acknowledges his fear and anxiety, but also his trust in God, when he is afraid, he will trust in you. In God, voice word praise, in God trust, he will not be afraid. What can mortal man do to me? David then turns to his enemies, describing them as wicked and deceitful, all day long they twist my words, they are always plotting to harm me. They conspire, they lurk, they watch my steps, e agir to take my life. Despite their evil intentions, David knows that God is on his side and will deliver him from their hands. In the second half of the psalm, David vows to praise God for his deliverance, for you have delivered me from death and my feet from stumbling, that I may walk before God in the light of life. David trusts that God will rescue him from his enemies and bring him into a place of safety. The theashing application of this psalm is that we can trust in God even in the midst of difficult circumstances. Like David, we may face enemies who seek to harm us, but we can take comfort in knowing that God is with us and will deliver us. We can bring our fears and anxieties to God, knowing that he hears our cries and will answer our prayers. We can also praise God in advance for his faithfulness and provision, trusting that he will work all things together for our good. This psalm also reminds us of the importance of acknowledging our emotions and bringing them to God in prayer. David expresses his fear and anxiety but also his trust in God. We too can be honest with God about our struggles and emotions, knowing that he is a loving and compassionate Father who cares for us deeply. Overall, Psalm 56 teaches us to trust in God even in the midst of our struggles and to bring our fears and anxieties to him in prayer. We can be confident in his faithfulness and provision, knowing that he will never leave us or forsake us. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!